Sure.
Yeah. All right. Now I know more. I think the haha is good, but everybody seems to miss it as it's introduced into the chorus. It's our fade that sucks. We fade it, you know, with the velocities. Ha, 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 when it goes. Okay. So maybe we should do an automation on
that's,
the...
That's here, 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 here.
Yeah. That, you know, we keep the level, but on that part we... Yeah.
These parts.
Yeah. So you get it a little bit noticeable that it's building up something.
Och det här med dynamik va?
Det här med dynamik va?
You want to opposite?
Yeah, but yeah. Oh, we make it dynamic and then in the mix.
We cannot hear it.
You want
to
opposite?
Welcome to Studio Gubbröv. Here you have the most expensive piece of crap you can buy. but yeah, it's good fun.
Yeah, it works.
And this is my silly peasant, Andy. Hey, Paul.
Hello.
So we have been doing mixing here now for... 5 days?
Yeah, 5 days or something like that. Yeah.
Jolly fun, actually.
Jolly good, sir!
Jolly good.
We have been drinking some wine and whiskey yesterday. So we are pretty hangover today.
That's
so
good for mixing?
Good for mixing, yes. So this is like what we do now is the final touch. Fixing stuff that band members think they should be higher or lower.
Yeah, which we, 50% of it, we ignore.
They also see the peasant. So, yeah.
Want to take a listen?
Yeah.
Let's play something. Check that fade.
Yeah.
What we're doing now is like, it was like a dynamic thing he did. And of course, when you do dynamics in heavy metal, then it's going to be like, I cannot hear it. So now we make it undynamic instead.
Let's take a listen.
I think so.
Yeah.
Can't really.
This is what it was before.
Oh yeah. Thanks.
This is now.
Somebody calling me. It's Daniel, keyboard player. Should I answer?
Yeah. Jolly good, sir.
Jolly good.
Hej Mir. Hej. Okej, då kommer jag när du öppnar.